Hello there. My name is John, and I'm glad to have your company. Today, we start the round with a par four. Well, let's go. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Nice. Second shot here on the first. Looks like you'll be putting. That's a safe shot. Here we go, potential birdie.
Oh, man.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that putt safely in its home. Good luck here. This is for par. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. You are currently sitting right at even par. This tee shot should play. All right, let's go. That'll do nicely. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. This is looking decent, and then some. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. This one's looking good. All right, 19 feet to the cup. Oh, it could be. Oh, man, that's putt. And for him, this will be for the birdie. And that putt drops. That's going to bring it down to 1 under par. And here's their 8-iron. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Well, let's see what you got. That'll work. Here we go, 28 feet away. God. Okay, 4 feet to go. Good job in there with a par. He's got 3 feet to go. And that putt'll drop. And after that one, you sit at one under par. I don't know, this one could go either way. Okay, let's put this ball out there. That swing was to die for. Look at this, driving the green and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. He's setting up here with a pretty long putt to deal with. What are you thinking? This one for eagle. This putt's tracking. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be for eagle. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that'll do. And that'll leave you right there at 3 under par. Teeing off on this one, par 3 ahead of us. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left?
Okay, on the green.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. He's setting up for a birdie here. Oh, man. You could go to four under if this goes down. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. Three feet left. And with that, we will move on to the next. And after that hole, you are at three under par. We've made it to the sixth hole. I'm liking that tee shot. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. And here's our second shot on the sixth. You're taking driver off the fairway, are you? Look at you go. On the green and under regulation, putting for eagle here. Good stuff. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 225 yards to the pin. This ball's a long way from home. Let's see if he can help it get there. Just a little too much power. He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses. For birdie. Okay, good stuff. He's got a 3-footer here. And there we go. Bringing things down to four under after that one. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. That. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Tee shot's looking decent. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. Use a bit of a kick to the right. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Okay, third shot. He's setting up for an eagle here. And a nice putt. 5 under to sink this putt. Let's keep her going. That's 2 birdies in a row. Let's have a third. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, let's see what you do here. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. Second shot here on hole number 8. Okay, and this one to save the hole. And the putt appears to be online. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And a 9-foot putt for him. And that one will go for birdie. Okay, 5 under par after that one.
All right, you're going to put this in the fairway.
Ooh, there's some power into that one. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. And yet another green in regulation for you.
And he's setting up here for an eagle putt.
This could take you down to 6 under par. It could be a good one. Could work out there today. That's your 4th birdie so far.
Six-foot putt for him. And here he goes, putting for par.
And that will go.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
See what you can do here on the 10th hole. Nothing wrong with that. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what this fella does. Well, you don't see that every day. They're ripping the driver right off the turf. Bold. Setting up here now for our third shot. And in the hole for the big bird. Unbelievable shot. You're in the hole from way out. And that's your eagle. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Wind is blowing left to right. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Oh, this tee shot should work. And this one's about 125 yards out. Okay, on the green, good stuff. You have this putt to get down to 9 under par. Oh, so close. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. Feet left. Okay, moving on. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Heading for the green. All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. I think this is bound for the green.
And you're on.
And here's a look at what you need to do to get to 9 under.
Oh!
And he's putting this one for birdie.
And in the hole.
Okay, let's finish up. Good job tapping her in for par.
And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway.
So far, so good for this one. And here's our second shot on the 13th. That's a good one. He's got a 9-footer here. And that putt will drop for birdie. This one is a short 3-foot putt. As that drops, that marks down your 5th birdie so far today. Okay, 9 under is the current score. Not sure where this one's going to end up.
Okay, send this ball away. Great contact. Nice swing.
Here's our second shot on the 14th. Ho, ho, ho. Nicely done. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that, when you're sitting at 11 under. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Great swing on that one. And that will play. Thank you very much.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Long putt for this guy. Let's see what happens.
And it drops. You could go to 12 under with this putt. Going towards that hole. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. Let's see what happens here on the 16th. Nice swing on that. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Setting up here 145 yards away. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And they're going with the pitching wedge. This is what our third shot's looking like. Okay, he's got his 19-foot putt ahead of him. Let's see what happens. All right, 8 feet to the cup. Looking good. That's in there for par. Twelve under par after that hole.
Okay, let's give her a smash here.
Oh my goodness, just smashed that one. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Here we go, birdie putt. This one's tracking. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your seventh birdie on the day. He's got a four-footer to deal with here. And that one goes for birdie. And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. Oh, looking good off the tee. Okay, two strokes off the lead. Final hole. Let's get it. I'm having that. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just nicely. Seven iron on display here. Shot's looking good. Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. Just a little 3-footer left for this one.
Oh, come on, ball.
Don't get too down on yourself, missing the eagle and all. Got your birdie putt coming up.
And with that putt, your round is over.
Fourteen strokes under par for your final score. Well done out there.
And that's gonna do it for us here today. Thank you so much for the round of golf. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.